A towering rail viaduct is taking shape over Ludnam as crews work to build a new metro line to the Western Sydney Airport. But as the Premier was touting progress, there's growing concern tonight it could be a multi-billion dollar white elephant.
36 concrete piers marking a path through paddocks, the base for a bridge to be slotted and slid into place 13 metres above ground along what will be a 23-kilometre driverless metro railway.
The Ludnam Metro Viaduct is an engineering marvel.
And it goes over Blaxland Creek, over pipelines for Warragamba and also over Ludlam Road.
The airport metro will run from an expanded St Mary's station to the new Western Sydney Airport, both the trains and the planes, due to start passenger services in 2026.
When the line opens, trains will stop here at Ludnam. Passengers will get off and come down the escalators. The only question is what will greet them when they step out of the station.
This grand vision for a buzzing commercial and education precinct may have to wait.
Yes, it's running through at the moment an empty field, but this is an example of us putting the infrastructure in first and then the private capital and homes come in afterwards.
Frustrated developers waiting on a new sewerage system and key local road upgrades say that lag could be years of little progress.
We're talking years after the airport has been built, you still won't have that road infrastructure that just aren't being funded. They haven't been funded and therefore those development opportunities can't be realised.
In Ludnam, Liz Daniels, Nine News.